As you enter the tavern, your attention is immediately drawn to a cloaked, hunched-over figure. He wears a crown of bone, and he's guarded by three sentient flaming swords. His left arm appears to be made out of solid steel and amethyst. Oh, a tavern! Okay, who else is in there? There's also, a goblin. His name is Sam Snorkel. You want to talk to Sam Snorkel? I want to talk to Sam Snorkel.